916. I don't tell the Asian American story. I tell our American stories in the hopes that one day the people will see glory. Do you feel me?
Yeah.
And if you don't, that's cool. But if any one of these words breaks through and resonates with you, all the struggles you've been through, pain you thought only you knew. This whole life been worth it. Mama birthed me with a purpose. From Chinese restaurants, nail salons, and into churches. Been felt worthless. We've been felt hurt inside. So if you're numb, I know that it exists for a defensive service. I ain't mad at ya. But beyond the bitterness that's been in us, we're building up these stories and the world will bear the benefits. We've been a mess, but nothing's been amiss. You gotta break some eggs every time you make an omelet. I break it apart and put it back together like chemo on cancer. I have no answers, just questions that'll open up topics of discussion. They'll have to shoot me to shut me up. I ain't budging, and maybe you won't march us down, but you can listen and speak. Listen to me speak, and I'll listen to you preach. I don't give lectures. I paint pictures of pain and promises, and I listen to you speak.